Activision presents a smashing blast from the past. Fasten your seatbelts for a beat-up recreation.